Want to make a low poly hay bale? You've come to the right place. Go out into the world with a camera and just find a hay bale. Take a photo of the front and the side. You want to make sure that you are perpendicular to the surface of the bale and that there's no shadows moving across the bale that will cause inconsistent shading later on. You don't want that. The bottom of the bale's side might have stuff in front of it, depending on the photo. To remove this, open it in the photo editing software of your choice and copy the top part down to the bottom, rotating it around and fading its edges. Yeah, edges. Edgy! Open Blender, make a cylinder, adjust its dimensions to look more like a bale. If you want a blow poly style, you can put its size down to 16, or you can just ramp it up if you want a high polygon bale. Add a material, drag the texture of the bale's front into Blender and hook it up. Do the same thing for the other side, obviously, don't forget the other side, mate. Select both sides of the bale and assign the side material to them. The textures will appear, they should appear, they must appear! But they will look odd, since we haven't set up the UV yet. Oh, let me tell you about the UV. Go into edit mode and open the UV editor. You should see the texture of the bale projected onto the back of the UV here. If you don't, just go back to the material and make sure the image texture node is selected. It's very important, it's like without it you're screwed. Unwrap the UV like this. In the UV editor, just scale them to fit the bale texture inside of them. Want some sweet, smooth shading? Right click and select smooth shading, of course. Then select the two sides of the barrel. Select edges, right click and click mark sharp. Then go down to the object data properties and enable auto smooth under the normals. This will allow for the bale to smooth out the edges, but still keep a sharp line on its sides. And there it is, your low poly.
But it gets too much work! I don't give camera or hay bale! I want it now!
Well, that's not a problem. Just click the link in the description and it'll take you to where a hay bale is available right now. Do not delay. Take your hay bale today. Why go through all the hassle? We can just get the hay bale. Roll it around in your room, in the attic, in the kitchen, on the fire. Now you don't have a house. Congratulations, you're homeless.